computer lab, we're now seeing on our computer screen spot satellite imagery of Mount Ararat.